Well, David Hasselhoff traded Baywatch for Bondi today for an advertising campaign.
The Hoff was as popular as ever, swamped by fans and the media.
As he cruised into Bondi in his Baywatch getup, onlookers were going Hoff. Not exactly beach weather, the Hoff was happy to heat things up.
You know what? Just another day at the beach, baby. I'm used to it.
Pamela Anderson was replaced by some Bondi beach babes for an ice cream endorsement.
One, two, three!
But fans were more interested in autographs.
Yeah, what's happening, baby? You all good?
And that famous tune.
Whoa, don't you feel?
He might not be as buffed as he was back then, but he's developed a thick skin, having endured a cyber onslaught and, of course, that drunken hamburger blip.
And if you have any alcohol in your system, you're going to be fired from the show.
It's great. You know, life is about a journey, man, and coming down here and just walking on the sand.
Almost two decades on from Baywatch, and even on a dismal overcast day like today, it's pretty obvious the Hoff still knows how to reel in the beach crowds.
Natasha Rexelby, 10 News.